Spain, and even in Finland just 2 weeks ago, he did not perform. And then suddenly, out of the blue yesterday, he beat Anders Antonsen and performed so well, and today he did the same.
Yeah.
And that's why I think it's so surprising.
The bouquet of flowers are given out. I think we ought to also make mention of Hendro Setiawan, who was in his seventh Thomas Cup campaign.
Selamat buat Indonesia juara Piala Thomas 2021.
26 matches.